is like if Sherlock and the West Wing had a baby, but like maybe Battlestar Galactica was the father, but no one would ever cheat on Martin Sheen or Benedict Cumberbatch, so it's not really good.